appears to be okay. This has been the thing.
He's not going to Canton anytime soon. That was odd. And Little was ready for him. He just met him up top, body to body.
That took a great call by a great official in Scott Foster. No foul there.
No foul at all.